Hi friends, today I am Wanya Varanwala of class 6B is going to present a short seminar on the topic pinhole camera. I would like to talk about the specific camera that we use usually in our homes or when we go out. In that camera you zoom, click photos and store it, and it is very costly also. But if I will tell you that you can make a small camera, at home very easily, then can you believe it? And if yes, then why we are not making it? We are usually buying that costly camera. Okay, now I'll tell you all the answers about that. In the first question, I have asked you that if I'll tell you to make a small camera, then you can make or not. Yes, you can make. That is called pinhole camera. It is very easy. I can tell you. See, here I have taken two chart papers as a roll. Then I have put a translucent paper in that, or terracing paper. Then at here I have put a I have put a coat and I have done a pinhole. Means a pin, like a pin. I have done a hole. Then if we will put it inside and we will see it like this, then we can see the things. Like in drawing, I have drawn here that it is like this is blue. This blue mark is like a pinhole, pinhole, and here is a candle of pointing A, B and C, which goes opposite, which goes oppositely and become C, V, A, which means in A, if in pinhole camera you will see it, it will become opposite. But and the second question I have asked, but why we are not buying? For that, because there are some disadvantages of pinhole camera. That's why we are not making it and we are buying the costly camera. If there is disadvantage, then there should be an advantage also. So now I'll tell you about advantage and disadvantage of pinhole camera. So when we talk about advantage, in advantage there the no focusing is required in pinhole camera and there are no lens, so we can easily see the photo. But in disadvantage we cannot see the moving object. Then we cannot study the moving object, and we are not getting nicely information about the picture we are seeing. Now I'll tell you a fact about a pinhole camera. When there is a solar eclipse or moon eclipse, then at time we want to see that that sun or moon, but our parents doesn't allow, but we want to see that. Then at that time what we will do? At that time we can use the pinhole camera for seeing, and usually we see the sun, but we are not allowed to see the sun, and exactly we should not see the sun because it injures our eyes, but by pinhole camera we can see it. If you can't make the pinhole camera, then you can see a pinhole camera in nature also. Like the trees are there, at the when the trees are there, there are some holes when it becomes a shadow down, then you can say that you can see that it is making a opposite virtual. Then it is a opposite figure. Then it is a pinhole camera. So I have told you this much thing about pinhole camera, and I have explained you also how to make pinhole camera. So friends, at least you try once to make a pinhole camera. Thank you, and please like this video.